All right, does anybody know what cryptids are?
Yeah.
I feel like if anybody would know what cryptids are, it would be you guys. So I have a friend. My best friend is really, really into cryptids. And I was thinking, like, okay, well, what other things have I not explored yet for my album? What kinds of, like, monsters or creatures? And I was like, okay, maybe I'll just write a song about cryptids. For those of you who don't know, it's like Bigfoot, Mothman, the Loch Ness Monster. It's like the UFOs of the magical creature world. Or maybe they're real. Who knows? So, I mean, like, hands up for Shape of Water, everybody. Some people really love cryptids. So I wrote a song. That's how most of these stories is gonna end. And so I wrote a song. I painted shut my window and I cut it open again. The padlocks never last too long, they never quite keep me in.
Every night.